largest part of all. Throughout the entire tale, don't move. I'm joking. You will be marching soon enough. Now remember, Belle doesn't know you're here. So I shall call her in, and when she enters, we'll all shout, surprise!
Lumiere, excellent idea. Everyone stay very quiet. When I say now, we shout surprise for Belle. But Lumiere, the lights.
But of course.
I miss those, Monsieur. Let's see.
Oh, Belle, where are you, mademoiselle?
Now,
surprise!
Isn't this just amazing? It seems like the entire village is here. You look very great, Mr. Where are all of our friends here in the library?
Well, shall we, before your big dinner with the master tonight, we thought it would be fun to act out a story with you. Very well. Let us begin. Once upon a time, there was a charming, intelligent young one whose name was Belle. Belle lived in a quiet little village, and each morning to everyone, Belle would say, bonjour.
Bonjour, everyone.
Bonjour, Belle.
One night, when her father was away on a journey, Belle heard the sound of galloping.
Everyone, gather
around.
Let's go
on to the house. Father's horse, Philippe, returned to town. But on this, he was not with him. Belle asked Philippe where her father was.
Philippe, where's Papa?
Which meant, I think he's somewhere in the forest. So Belle set off through the forest to find her father.
Everyone, the wind. Everybody howl out.
At last, she came to a castle, and there, locked in a cold, dark dungeon cell, she found her father, Maurice Schiller. Then, suddenly, the biggest, most ferocious beast Belle had ever seen jumped out. Later that night, Belle became hungry and searched the castle for something. So imagine her surprise when a tiny teacup named Chip hopped up to Belle and said hello. Then Mrs. Potts hopped up and poured her a nice cup of tea. Suddenly, all the new chicken objects jumped to their feet. The suits of armor marched in time as we invited everyone to march in peace.
Thank you.
us.
Now we have an enchanted tea set. We'll see how we go.